I never had the impression that Mark Thatcher was very worried about his public image. He liked money, he liked making money. He never lacked self-confidence, some might even say arrogance. I think he felt he was entitled to do more or less what he liked, when he liked, and where he liked it. I don't think he thought in terms of embarrassing his mother. He wasn't himself an embarrassable character.
Okay.